Beyonce and Jay-Z are finding out what it's like out there because a lot of people are seeing their new Tiffany's ad, and they're surprisingly getting some backlash from it. You know, who goes after the beehive? Nobody, right? Well, people are on social media. They're getting on them because of this photo in the back. See the painting in the back? That's a Basquiat painting. And Tiffany's just bought that not recently, but they bought it some time ago and held on to it, never revealing it until just now in this ad campaign. And a lot of people are saying, well, he would have been against that. They said, you know, he was anti-capitalist and they were hoarding his art and not letting the masses see his wonderful work, and that Jay-Z is biting off his hairstyle. They were just going in on this.
They went after his hair too. Come on, y'all.
Yeah, they said he was trying to channel Basquiat. He wants to be him so bad. That's what they look. The cosplay, that's what they called it. He was cosplaying him. Yeah.
Well, you know, the artist, one of a kind, died when he was only 27. He probably would have been against hoarding or, you know, hiding his precious artwork. I think I was reading up $110.5 million. That's the auction record for one of his pieces. People say art should be for everybody, and that's what this artist would have wanted. And so why are you doing this? And perhaps it's more directed at Tiffany's. Beyonce still look good in the diamonds.
Yes, she does. And apparently she was the first black woman to wear that yellow Tiffany diamond. I was like, wow, that's impressive.
Oh. Yeah. Really? Mm-hmm. So only white women?
Well, Audrey Hepburn. It was iconic from Audrey Hepburn wore it Breakfast at Tiffany's and all that stuff that they did. But apparently it was a big deal that she wore it. So I was like, oh, good stuff.
You want to do who wore it best? Because I don't think you want to do that.
We already know, right?
Is that really fair? Yeah. Okay. Beyonce looked gorgeous.
Right.
But I do think there's something to it. So, you know, there's this like pendulum that swings with celebrity, right?
Yeah.
We rock with you, rock with you. We want everything you got. And then at some point, people just rip the rug out and they say, you've gone too far.
Yeah.
Doing too much.
Yeah.
You know,
but
I think it's just something like that.
Yeah, and I agree with you. It's more on Tiffany's part that, you know, they did it than Beyonce and Jay-Z. We still love them and all that they do. So, and they gave $2 million to HBCUs.
You're scared of the beehive, aren't you?
Yes, I am.
You don't want to criticize that. Yes, I am too.
We'll be right back.